And this are my Yu-Gi-Oh pants, which I have done by myself, like the jacket. So now I have both pants and jacket. Ergo, my cosplay is finished. And this is just because I wanted to show you guys again. And it wasn't really all that expensive. It was about 20 dollars, 25 at the most. It wasn't very expensive to do, so. And because I didn't really have the money, I decided I just wanted to do this costume by myself. And it succeeded. So, yay me! Well, that was all I just wanted to show you guys. Bye!